New at 6, a symbol of the Lake Ella community will receive some much-needed repairs next week. ABC 27's Dave Vogan has more on the church steeple damaged more than 2 years ago during Hurricane Michael.
Right across the street from Lake Ella is a church that's been standing tall since 1968, a congregation that is 600 members strong.
I love this church. I love the people. Our people are just loving and giving and embracing. And very real.
But there's a growing problem, something that's been brewing for 2.5 years.
We get quite a few calls when the wind's blowing about the noise it makes and the different things flopping upstairs.
Wade is talking about this, a 150-foot tall steeple, a symbol of the community that was torn apart during Hurricane Michael.
The wood, because it's been exposed now for almost two and a half years, is rotting.
And the problems keep adding up. Especially every time it rains.
The steeple itself lost a couple of panels up in the upper spire, and that's caused leaking down into the building.
Now crews are getting ready to remove and repair the steeple, a repair that will need two cranes to remove it from the foundation. The cost? More than $200,000, a bill that the church has been saving up for, and a starting point to a restoration that will bring relief to the church and the community.
So just to have it back whole again would be such a great symbol for what the church is all about, and that is making people whole again.
A project that this congregation hopes will be completed by the end of the year. Dave Vogan, ABC 27.
And the steeple is expected to be taken down on Monday.